Cristiano Ronaldo was left rather embarrassed after failing to pull off a backheel attempt during his training session with Al-Nassr shortly after being unveiled. The 73-year-old Portugal forward was officially unveiled as an Al-Nassr player on Tuesday following his arrival in Saudi Arabia after he agreed $175 million a year contract.